Hey guys, welcome to Zoe's Corner. If this is your first time, welcome, welcome, welcome. Thank you for joining us. I hope you do click on the subscribe button as well as the notification bell so that you are notified every time I upload something. If this is not your first time, welcome back and thank you so much for being a part of this family. And speaking of family, today I'm doing a sister tag with my sister. And yeah, her name is Agnes and she will just let you know a little bit about herself.
Hi, I am Zoe's sister, and yeah, I'm a scientist, and I guess you'll find out a bit more later.
Yeah, alright guys, so let's get into it. Some questions that we got online and we are going to answer them as honestly as we can, right?
Mm-hmm.
All right, so the first one, who is the oldest amongst the two of us?
It is moi. I'm older by a year and 9 months.
Yeah, so she's like 94 December and I'm 96 September. So yeah,
who is more creative? I think it's a 50-50.
I think it's me.
I think it's 50-50, you guys. It's just in different areas.
I really think it's me. I think she's creative, but who is more creative? I think it can be like a...
It's 50-50, guys.
It's a 55-45.
Not even 51-49. It's a 50-50, guys. Who is the better singer?
Yeah, I think I sing better. I think she tries to, but...
It doesn't work.
Yeah.
I wish I could sing. I think the Lord knew that if he made me a good singer, y'all will never rest.
She wouldn't be in the church, y'all. She wouldn't be in the church.
Who's more talkative?
I think...
It depends on the situation or like the environment you're in.
I think I am, because I talk anyway, whereas for her, she has to like assess the situation first and see, is this person like worth talking to? Like, do I need to open up?
Are we on the same wavelength?
Yeah, for me, it's just like, you're a person, let's talk. So I'm the more talkative person.
Who sleeps longer?
No, she does. If she didn't have a job, where she has to wake up early, she would be the one to sleep.
It's not even that. For me, I like taking naps during the day, but she can sleep.
Yeah, so that's what it is. If you calculate the amount of naps, the hours in the naps, she sleeps longer. But then in terms of like nighttime, I think I do.
No, I disagree. She only wakes up early and sleeps shorter if there's something important she needs to do. If there's nothing she has to do, not even food can make her wake up.
That's true.
Who reads more?
She does. I don't like reading. I'm trying to like change that, but I like reading stuff like magazines, stuff that have pictures and like big words and small words and like newspapers.
And that's why I'm the older sister.
That has nothing to do with the reading.
Who is funnier? I think it's me.
I think she's funnier in the sense of like she's like the entertainer of the family, so like she's the one who like dances, and I think I am like mentally funny.
Call me mini Kevin Hart. Who is lazier?
No, it's her. Agnes. Oh no,
and none of us are lazy, but lazier between the two of us,
it's not me.
It just depends on the situation.
It's not me.
So ask us about the situation and then we will
deliberate.
Which one of you will get married first?
I want to get married first, but I feel like she's the type to like just sneak up and just
We're not rushing for anything.
She says she wants to get married at like 35, 36 and then have her first child at like 50. But I think she's the type who, like, she'll keep us, like, she'll make us not expect anything and then out of the blue, tata, marriage.
No, but I think you're still most likely to get married first.
I hope so. I really do.
I'm in no rush. This thing of tradition. No, the old one should get hey, but home.
Yeah, and apparently...
Don't want pressure.
Apparently, like, if the younger one gets married before, like, like you have to kill a chicken or something, like to apologize and be like, sorry,
ancestors.
Sorry, ancestors, I jumped ahead, but yeah, but I hope, I mean, our parents are not the type that would pull like a Leah and Rachel where they tell homeboy like, okay, we know you want to marry Zoe, but since Agnes is not married, take her and then wait a bit and then take
So do you, boo.
Yeah.
Do you.
Okay, I have questions too. What annoys you the most about your sister?
Can I say first? She argues about everything. Everything. Something little as to why we should change the channel or why we shouldn't watch something. Ooh, that's an argument all the time.
Yeah.
That's the most annoying thing.
Yeah. I think for me, I don't know, hey. It's so weird how she had something at the top of her head so quick, and I actually have to think about it.
Because I'm such a nice sister.
No, I just don't hold.
It's not about holding, it's just who you are. It's who you are.
Yeah, that's what annoys me about her. Whatever she just did. Yeah.
That's not even valid because it just came up now.
Yeah, because like I don't register stuff.
The truth stings.
Okay, I have another question. What do we have in common?
TV shows maybe?
I think like we both love Disney and
if the soundtrack is fire, we're in it. We are in it.
Yeah.
I can sing one part, she'll sing the next part. Karaoke, full blown Disney.
Yeah. So
challenge
it's
us.
That and
challenge us.
I think the only other thing we have in common is our parents.
Same mother, same father.
Yeah, pretty much. What do we do for fun? We sing Disney soundtracks. We like duets. So like if there's like no air that plays, like we'll choose
who's Chris Brown, who's Jordan Sparks.
Yeah, who in no air, who are you?
Chris Brown.
Yeah, so
and if it's like High School Musical remake karaoke thingy, yeah
she'll be like Gabriella and I'll be Troy or something like that. So I think that's what we do for fun, as well as I mean we're trying to do TikToks more, so I think that's another thing we do for fun.
So once TikTok goes ish,
we have to
find something else.
Thank you, TikTok.
This was not a sponsored ad, by the way.
No.
It wasn't sponsored.
Nope. Describe your sister in just 3 words. I'll start. I think the first word is like... Okay, the first word is 2 words, but then it's got a hyphen, so I'll just use it as 1 word. I'll say self-sacrificing. So self-sacrificing, generous, and what else? I think self-sacrificing is 2 words. Yeah, I say that because like as a firstborn or second, as an older sister though, like you know, you always have to give to the younger sister, and I'm the last born, so I would get everything. And you know, if she got like ice cream and I said I didn't want ice cream and then she got ice cream and then I wanted it and we've already left the ice cream shop, she had to give it to me. So it's been like years and years of training and she still does that and I still do that.
I can go shop for a top and I still have to come back with one for her.
Yeah, she does like a buy one get one free all the time, even if the other shirt is not free. Like, so I think that's nice.
For you, put me on the spot. Loud. She's loud. Also, okay, no, that was not a word.
But if it's not a word, it's the sound.
No, but like, I'm going to describe the second one. She puts stuff in your face, you guys. You will be sent links to watch videos, regardless of what you're doing.
Yeah, what do you mean?
She's all up in your business. She's all up in your
it's
business.
It's only because our family doesn't have boundaries with like personal space, so
I she's
can't
all
help
up
it.
In our business. And then the third one, she's very big-hearted. Yeah, she has space to love a lot of people. I get irritated by a lot of people. I don't really like
I actually
people.
Didn't know that you thought of me that way.
I mean, like, look at Kafla's family. Kafla, her boyfriend's family is really big.
Fiance.
And she has space to love. Like, and to get to want to get to know every single body individually.
Guys, the things you do for love. Oh.
I don't even have the strength sometimes for her.
Anyway. Why more for other people?
So yeah, she's got a very big heart. She loves people. It just comes naturally.
I do love people, you guys. I love you guys so much. Whose room is a mess?
No, not anymore.
So she moved out. She doesn't live with us anymore. But when she did,
it was just my room had a lot of stuff. It wasn't messy. It just had a lot of stuff.
My room has a lot of stuff, but
that's why it's not messy. It's messier now.
No.
So at my new apartment, you guys, my room has more space. So
I haven't been to a new apartment, so I need to go and like verify this information, and I'll let
for
you
this
guys
one,
know.
Dot dot dot. Mm-hmm. I have, who's most likely to have a big family?
Yeah, guys, because she wants to have kids at 50. I mean, if
I'm
she
going
doesn't
to be the rich auntie.
If she doesn't freeze her eggs now while they are still jumping,
I don't mind being the rich auntie. Dollar chopping dollar.
Yeah, anyway, for me, I want to be like 20 kids in the house, and yeah. So definitely,
you see why she has a heart for people. She has a big heart. Yes, I don't.
I'll make the babies, and she'll pump in the money if things are rough. Yeah,
but don't use all my money.
Just a little.
What's a weird? This is the last question. What's a weird habit of your sister's?
I think for her, a habit that I actually picked up from her is like
the same weird habit.
Are you sure?
Mm-hmm.
The lips.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, like we'll wait for our lips to be like super dry, and then like you just, I think for me these days, because I can't use my hands to touch my lips, I use like, I mean it's the same thing, it's still like contaminated, but like a piece of paper,
something like a corner, like so if you have a nail and your lip is dry, and
yeah,
you just not necessarily peeling it off, but just, you know,
almost peeling,
but not
yeah. Because if you peel it off, then you've got nothing to play with. So you just, or like, if you can fold money, I know money is really dirty, but sometimes you just fold like a small, and then you just go.
Yeah.
Then you just feel.
And it's been so hard during Corona times.
Yeah, guys, like.
It's been so hard to feed this habit.
I always have to moisturize my lips. You guys, do you know how annoying that is?
And it's also hard to moisturize your lips because when you put your mask on.
Guys, so we've come to the end of the sister tag. I hope you enjoyed it,
and I hope you've gotten to know us a bit more
better. Yeah, I feel like they know me, I think, but for
now
you,
they finally
like,
know a bit of me.
Yeah, I think I should be doing more like collaborations, because just watching me alone sometimes can be boring.
And if you guys want me more in the videos for like other talks,
comment below and I will think about it. Yeah. So, Agnes, so where can people follow you? Like, do you have a YouTube channel? Tell us where people can like keep up with your life.
My life is only kept up on Instagram, y'all. So you guys can check the description box below for my Instagram handle, and you guys can follow me there. YouTube, not yet. So I'll just keep featuring here if you guys want me back, and that's about it.
All right, guys, please don't forget to subscribe and follow me on all social media platforms. I do want to get into podcasting way more, so please look out for my podcast on Apple Podcasts and Spotify, and in every other place where you can listen to podcasts, you will find me. It's called Zoe's Corner with a K. And yeah, guys, I will see you on the next vlog. Bye.